Kids are all over the place. They run away from you. They spit on you. They snot on you. They will jump and jump and jump and jump, and you want just one quiet portrait, and you cannot get it. Here are some tips for photographing children better. How annoying is that on mic? Make sure your lighting is all set up. Don't do this later. Make sure it's all set up and ready to go so that when you actually get the great moment, it's lit well enough for you to capture it. Consider when posing a child how to set something up where you're setting a direction. You're making sure that the look is flattering, that they're angled in a way that works with the camera, but let them do the rest. Let them settle in more organically into the way they are so you get a combination of a great pose, but the actual authentic emotion of the subject. Not the strained look, but who they are in the look you've set up. Clothing matters. I didn't used to think it mattered. I used to think, oh, it's annoying, you've got to worry about patterns, blah, blah, blah. But an image that's amazing in every way other than the clothing is jarring or dated or doesn't fit them well looks so different than the exact same image where they're dressed in a way that really suits the style of the portrait you're going for. Clothing makes a difference. Little details really, really change the portrait. I can get a wonderful image that's lit beautifully and posed well and set up with the right gear and the right technical settings, but if there's like this awkward hair going across their face that is very difficult to remove in post and I don't want to spend the time doing it, I'll stop everything and I'll fix it on the spot. Location, location, location matters when you're taking portraits of children. The same image in a flat lit studio will look very different when you pull that subject out and put them in the middle of this field with these tall grasses and the wind moving and the hair moving, which will look really different when you pose them in a very edgy way in an urban environment. Switch around your locations to get a lot of variety in your work.